Panasonic designs, you can see where you put the brakes on this tank, manual in the armoured, how you're supposed to knock out the armoured tank. If you're brave enough, you're supposed to be able to go up to it and stuff your bayonet between the turret and the hull of the vehicle, and that jams the turret, and then you pour your petrol in the top and set the guys on fire. Again, those very crude early ways of trying to knock out or stop tanks if you didn't have a mass tank weapon. Now, the next tank coming on, as I mentioned a little while ago, a bit rarity. This one is the only surviving complete Valentine DD tank. The Valentine with the British infantry. The Valentine, but they also use it to do this with a Hungarian living in Britain called Nicholas Strauser. He knows we're going to have to float tanks somehow. When we re-land and go back to France, back to continental Europe, how are we going to do it? The guy driving the police is going to be fire support. Idea. Let's do a sweep